Standing closer is amazing. This is just like the night for us, this most special night for us, because we have the CD in our hands and we're giving it to all of you who helped create the album. So thank you for being a part of it. And give it up for Uglin Wolf. Super fangirl of Uglin Wolf. I love their music. I think they are gorgeous people, and after we played together, I had their CD and I played a certain song on repeat over and over, Silver Linings. I was like, where is that song? I was old, I am new. Ah, so good.
I mean, I guess we're doing this. I guess the time has come. What a beautiful night. Thanks you guys for being here.
Loving as you.
Tracks off the album right there. We're still kind of working out the kinks, you know how it goes. We're just constantly tweaking. But thank you guys so much for being here. And everybody who donated, which includes the ticket price too, you know, really helps us out with everything to make this happen for you guys. And we're just blessed with this beautiful night. I mean, I'm speechless. There was a lot of variables today, and they all came together perfectly, which I can't say that happens too often, so it's meant to be. We're all meant to be here. Thanks, guys. Thank you so much.
It's called Howl at the Moon.
mountains and you the sea. I went to the moon and you sing to bring in the morning. You make me hang set aside. I lock the door, my wild woman. What are you looking for?
For a drummer for a long time, and we had talked to Alex over Craigslist like right when we moved to Boulder, and he was like, are you looking for a drummer? Yes. And then he ended up getting a job in Carbondale teaching for Jazz Aspen, and you're still looking, still just not really finding the right fit. And we put up another ad like a year or year and a half later, and he's like, are you still looking? Because, you know, I'm kind of over this job, so like, what's going on? We're like, yes. And so we actually got on the phone with him, and we, you know, you have that feeling like you never met, but we just kind of knew that like it was gonna be. And I know Dan was on the phone. He's like, yeah, I mean, we haven't even met, but like it's Alex. Like it's gonna be Alex. So basically, he's gonna come here and like audition, and then like we're gonna be like, yeah. So you want to drum or what? You know. So and we ended up. He came, and we had a crazy night in Boulder. We got really way too much drinking happening at Shine and like the Ghost and. We ended up
at the Sundown. Okay. And Carolyn on top of the Elk, you know, as you walk down Pearl Street. She somehow got up there. I saw the picture the next night. I was like, how'd you even get up there?
I was so happy to like have you and just get a drummer, you know? I was just going crazy. Alex,
thank you.
wear the same sweater every day until it gets old and I have to throw it away. I'm pretty sure that nobody notices. All of the jewelry I wear is a gift from another, and I think of a friend or a lover whenever I wear them. We're so busy gambling our life away in hopes that we'll make enough money to do all the things that we want to someday. I don't own a TV, but I get enough of my computer screen. I see enough terrible images in my dreams. We're so busy gambling our life away in hopes that we'll make enough money to do all the things that we want to someday. Let's be healthy and we'll be wealthy. Let's be rich in love. Let's be healthy and we'll be wealthy. Let's be rich in love. Joni ladies, where are you at?
There we are!
You know who you are. There's a bunch of them.
Yeah.
But this particular group, you travel in a group. I love it. You travel as five. You come in, you got your long skirts on, and you are like ready to party. I just love it. It's for you. Thank you.
Girls over there, Sophie and Courtney, and Colin. I think he was Colin too. So, if you haven't already,
go
check out the table. We got stuff for sale. I don't know if you heard, but we have a CD, so that's for sale. You got t-shirts, stickers, mugs, and if you donate to the Kickstarter, we have your stuff over there. So, make sure to mention it. So, we got all kinds of envelopes full of stuff over there. So we don't have to pay for stamps. We have an ulterior motive. Also, shout out to Farm and Smoke Food Truck. I don't know if anybody ate the food. I don't know if they're, I think they said they were staying till 9, so maybe they're gone. I don't know if they're still here. They're still here?
They're still here.
Okay, they're
still ripping.
Go get some. Oh, is this them? Well, the food was awesome. Also, shout out to my girls from Denver Hell who are here in the front. I see you. And I love you. It's called Run Into You.
If you were an outlaw, I'd be your home. I'd load you, feed you. And together we'd roam. And I tell you that you are my home. Yeah, you are my home. Yeah, you are my home. If you were a pirate,
shout out to Randy Port in the house. Randy Port, where are you? Randy flew in all the way from Hawaii to see us, and it warms my heart. He met us on Kickstarter and became a fan, and just emailed me the other day and said, hey, you know, I think I'm gonna make this party. Got some extra miles, and you know, I'm gonna use them. And so give it up for Randy for coming all the way. It just really makes you, you know, feel like you're doing something good for the world, I guess, that people are listening. It's called Let's Let Go. Ourselves this night. We could sleep on it tonight. Let's get close. Let's not roll over on our sides tonight. We don't have to sleep tonight. If I told you that I'm trying, would it make it worse? Sometimes I'd like to go somewhere. No one knows my name. Do you ever feel the same? Like it. It's not on the album, but hopefully when we do a full length next year, one of these days, you know, yeah. Let's not think about that yet, because we just got the CD in our hands, but yeah, hope you like it. Alessandro Cesarani on the bass.
music director.
If a better time will come, your clothes are going out of style, hanging in the closet, never worn. Some people never know how far they've come or how close they were when they said, I give up. I'm tired of racing the clock, wanting more than I've got, out of my head, back in my heart. I've loved it fiercely, some I've never seen again. Life is sad that way, a lot of ends, and let's begin again. The times we had, then now, written up above. Don't look back and say, I wish, I should, I could have said, I love you. I'm tired of fighting to be seen, of climbing to the top, out of my head, back in my heart. I'm sick and tired of always pinching pennies, buying day old pastries, out of my head, back in my heart. I bought you a present and it made me smile. It's been such a long while, such a long while, such a long while, such a long while. Sometimes I look too far ahead, but who cares if I shoot for the moon and land among the stars? Instead, at least I'll never be a person who regrets. I wish, I should, I could have been. I'm tired of racing the clock, wanting more than I've got, out of my head, back in my heart. Try to
make it better, but I make it worse. I made things worse. I want you to know, but I don't want to tell you. And I want you to see, but I don't want to show you. I want you to know, I want you to know what I mean. Oh, if you could read my mind, if you could read my mind. Would it be better, would it be worse? You can feel my heart beating, and you know that it hurts, and I can't tell you how I'm feeling. You try to make it better, but I make it worse. I made these words. Telling a lie doesn't make it work, just makes it hurt. I want you to know, but I don't want you to go. And I want you to see, but I don't want you to leave me. Applause, because she's always, she has a 9-to-5 as a social worker, so even today she had a, you know, 7 in the morning until 5 rush here, brought kombucha, so yeah, Rachel. We've been singing together now for, wait, hold on, 17 years. We were in our first show together, Annie, back in the day.
Yeah, I was an orphan.
And then you were Annie.
And then I was Annie.
Good times. All right, we have one more song, so thank you.
It's only a day.
Well, anyways, yeah, thank you all for being here. And we want to say thank you to Mark. Are you still here, Mark?
No.
Oh my God, we had something special for him. We had a unicorn stuffed animal for him because, well, we were in production of the album. Mark is our producer, and we were always texting unicorn photos. So, man, he missed out.
No,
he has a session
he's
early
right,
in the morning.
He's here. He's here.
Oh, he's here.
We have a unicorn for you.
Oh,
this is to Mark for all of his work and creativity on the album. I can't wait for y'all to hear it. At Wind Over the Earth Studios in Longmont. Record your album there. Beautiful, beautiful. And this is called Summer Into Fall. Heartstring Hunter on the guitar and vocals. My hubby, my love. Summer into fall, changing scares them all. I think I will stay. Fear has built a boat, chaos tells them no, but I think I will stay. War is in the air, everybody stares. I think I will stay. Bury me in stones, everybody knows. I think I will stay. You know it's not gonna be alright right now, but it's gonna. You can't make it right right now, but it's gonna be alright. I'm nothing without his sweet love to wrap me in and hold me tight. Our woven memories, they are fragile, but they are deep.
Shoes on if it wasn't for her, so. thank you for making me functional.
We're doing a shout out to our friends in Florida. The Afterwhile is one of our favorite songs to play, and it's happy. I'm actually realizing after Undelin and Wolf kind of announced this as happy, I was like, man, I think maybe it's like a lot of happy covers, because I'm feeling like I'm writing like dark stuff too, but so that we'll bring out the happiness right now.
The guy that wrote this also lives in Minneapolis, so it's a Minneapolis thing, I guess.
Yeah, it's in the air.
It reminds us of Dan and I's time when we were living out of our VW for about 6 months. Living on the road.
Bittersweet solo trips, dancing with my arms wrapped around the air. Then it's only you and me, planning life over tea, living like we didn't have a care. And I said to you that you're my part of me, my whole time when we see.
Your feet up on